Hello guys, so we have Ari wallet updates, and I think some people already connected their wallets to the platform. Here is the update. If you ever connected your EVM wallet to Ari, then it is not the real update, because the real update does not allow you to connect your wallet. You are only to submit your EVM wallet, which is your OKX or MetaMask wallet. So if you go ahead to connect wallet, maybe you click on any link to connect wallet, then you had better go to disconnect your wallet from it. Like disconnect. And if you know how to revoke connection, then you can go to revoke.com on your dApp browser to revoke your wallet connection. You will see all the platform that is connected to your wallet, and you can revoke from there, so they don't get to hack your wallet or withdraw your funds. So that's for those that connected wallets on Arichain mining. So the real update now is that you can see proof, submit your tax proof. So for this tax proof, you have to submit your EVM wallet, not connect. So you see, submit your EVM wallet, submit your Discord handle, then submit your X handle, which is your Twitter handle. So all of this is what you're going to submit. I think the mining has ended as well. So because I'm seeing submission. So I guess the mining has ended. So I'll go ahead and copy my MetaMask or OKX wallet. Just it's the same wallet address for BSC blockchain, Ethereum, Base, any network like that. So it's the same address. So I'll just go ahead and copy it, then submit it here. So here is my Ethereum address, the EVM address from OKX. I'll just copy, then go ahead to submit on Arichain. So remember I said it's always the same address for all the EVM network. So there's no point asking, is it BSC, is it Base, is it Ethereum? Just copy Ethereum, then you are good. Then I can go back to my Hari wallet, Hari mining hub, and submit. So now submit, then enter it. Then here I can enter my Discord handle. The Discord username is the one from your profile, not your display name, please. For the Discord submission, is the one from your profile, not your display name. So here, I will enter my X. Okay. Then I can verify and click on submit. So you see, tax proof submitted successfully. To complete your submission, please enter the same information, wallet Discord, using your submitted Discord ID. Okay. Then to complete your proof submission, please enter the same information using your submitted Discord account. So that means I will go to my their Discord to go and submit this same information on their Discord page, on their Discord channel. I will go to my Discord. They said to complete your proof submission. If you did not do this one, you see, to complete your proof submission, please enter the same information, wallet address, Discord handle, and Twitter handle, using your submitted Discord account. So meaning I will go ahead to their Discord channel and submit the same wallet, the same Discord, the same Telegram, the same X account that I submitted here on the app. I'll go ahead and submit it on their Discord page. I don't have Discord on this device. So just go to their Discord. Make sure you are submitting, not connecting. When you get to their Discord page, there will be a page, I think there will be a link, or sorry, a page to submit all of this information. Anything that is different from submitting, then you should not do it. Do not connect any wallet. Just submit. You see, we did not connect anything here. Just go ahead and submit your EBM address. So that's how to complete this proof of wallet, proof of task submission. You are not connecting anything. If you see anywhere that you are connecting, then do not do it. Don't connect anything. All you need to do is to submit. There's a difference between submit and connect. Take notes. So I'll just log into another device where I have my Discord and I can complete this one. So this is the current update about the Arichain mining. Do the needful and position for next update. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.